Okay, here's a look inside of the tampon. Taipei 101 Buildings Mall. Didn't know there was a mall actually in here, but there is. And of course it's pretty high end. I just came down from the tower itself. But I guess the first 1, 2, 3, 4 levels of a shopping mall. Got Louis over there, and you name it. Prada's over there. Dior is over there. Tea house is right there. Big fan of tea. I'm sure that's the place to get some right there. But yeah, this is a pretty cool mall. Reminds me of some of the fantastic malls I saw in Kuala Lumpur. Go out and check it out. And once again, Piaget. I don't think we're going to find a Salvador Ferragamo. I don't think we're going to find a dollar store in this mall. So if you're on a budget, Michael Kors down the road there. If you're on a budget, steer clear of this place. Tiffany & Company there. Hega Veneta. I'm not sure what that is, but it sounds expensive. I don't care how in the mall is, whatever you're at in Taiwan, there's going to be a 7-Eleven hooked to it. Here we are in this upscale mall. Everything you can think of to include a 7-Eleven. That's Taipei for you. McDonald's.